won't be able to scratch those walkers without calling in Y-Wing support first. Those uplinks need to be operational. Station under our control. Defend it.
Missile locking onto you. Heads up, homing missile.
A missile is locking on.
They launched a missile at you.
Bounty hunter.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational.
That's an affirmative. Air support on the way.
Uplink station engaged.
You're getting locked onto.
Missile zeroing in on you. Another one down.
Y-Wing targeting systems locked in.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Uplinks pinpointed.
Request received. Homing in on your position.
Missile
Closing on your position.
One less hostile.
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
They're trying to lock onto you.
Maintain control of that uplink station, so Rogue Squadron can help us with those walkers.
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Armor locking signal initialized.
They're locking onto you.
Homing missiles after you.
Bomber targeting systems locked in. Bomber targeting systems locked in. Commander Skywalker has joined us. Follow his lead. Bombers have launched and are on their way. You've got a visitor. Trandoshan bounty hunter named Boss.
The walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it.
On you.
That AT-AT has sustained serious damage. Focus fire.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
Targeted by our Y-Wing.
This is Blue 4. Be right there.
Uplink station engaged.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
For our Y-Wings. Y-Wing bombers are setting up for their attack run.
Krennic's been dealt with.
Take it down!